Hey guys, myself Avik and you are watching Technojaan Infocom. In this video, I am going to show you how to get user ID and password of DigiLocker. Before proceeding further, here is something that you need to know about DigiLocker. DigiLocker is a digital locker service operated by the Government of India that enables Indian citizens to store certain official documents on the cloud. The service is aimed towards reducing need of carry physical documents and is a part of Narendra Modi's government digital initiative. 1 GB of storage space is offered to user to store identification card issued by government agencies like education certificates, PAN cards, driving license, vehicle ownership documents and some others documents. User need to possess an Aadhaar card to use the digital locker. For sign up, the Aadhaar card number and one-time password sent to the Aadhaar card associate mobile number need to be entered. For later sign in, the user can set their own user ID and password. At the first, you need to install DigiLocker from the Play Store. After installing, open it and choose sign in. Here is the problem. You will get only 3 chances to give a wrong input to your user ID and password fields. So be careful, wrong data will block your DigiLocker account. So here I will show you how to get user ID in case you forgot your user ID or password for registering new password. At the first, for the user ID recovery, tap on forgot username from the just below the sign in button. Choose Chrome browser from the pop-up menu. Here you have entered your Aadhaar number and tap on verify. Wait until an OTP arrived via text message on registered mobile number associated with Aadhaar number. While you receive an OTP, then without any mistake, enter exactly the same. After that, tap on verify OTP. And here is your username. For my security, I have hide some details. Thereafter, go back to DigiLocker application and enter the username and password and you can sign in. If you forgot your DigiLocker password, then you have to do some procedure to get a new password for DigiLocker. So from the sign in page, you choose the forgot password, then open Chrome browser from the pop-up menu. Then enter the Aadhaar details and tap on verify and wait for the OTP. OTP will be sent to your registered mobile number with your Aadhaar details. After enter the OTP, tap on verify OTP. Here you will get an option to create a new password for your DigiLocker. Here is some tips about password. Password must contain at least one uppercase letter and one lowercase letter and one number or digit and a symbol like @ and asterisk. Password should be minimum 8 characters and maximum long will be 20 characters. Then once again retype or confirm your password for DigiLocker. Then tap on verify. Here you have successfully changed your DigiLocker password. Then go back to DigiLocker application. Provide username and password and tap on sign in. And here is your DigiLocker dashboard. Here you will get all your issued documents and uploaded documents. So here in this way you can easily recover your DigiLocker user ID and password. For more videos about the DigiLocker related, please subscribe my channel and like my videos. Thanks for the watching guys. Follow us on Twitter and Facebook. And for latest update, visit my website. Thank you. Have a good day. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the notification while I upload a new video.